Assalamualaikum dear students, how are you? Hope all of you fine. Welcome to NIBS Home School. This is Jalia Sultana, an assistant teacher, National Aided English Version School. Today I am going to take a mathematics class for Junior 1. So dear students, our today's topic write in words part 2. Write in words part 2. Look at the board again. Topic write in words part 2. Our lecture number 5 and homework 5. Let's start our class. Dear learners, look at the board carefully and you have to repeat after me. 393. Now at first write 3 T H R E E 300 H E N R D R E D 393 N I N E T Y 393. Next number, can anyone tell me? Yes, next number is 400. F-O-U-R-4-H-U-N-D-R-E-D, 400. Another number, 456. 456. First 4 F O U R 400 H U N D R E D 450 F I F T Y 56 456. Move on, next number is 500. Yes, you know how to spell 5. F I B E 500 H U N D R E D 500. And next number 389. T H R E E 300 H U N D R E D 880. E I G H T Y 89 N I N E 89. Then last number is 477. Now you need to write at first 4 F O U R 400 H U N D R E D 400 70 S E V E N 70 Y 77 477. Dear students, I repeat 393 400 456 456 500 500 389 389 477 477. And that is your homework. Homework 391, 405, 447, 500, 398 and 414. So hope understood today's topic. See you next class. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.